Yes, good morning children. This is the continuation of the first chapter, large numbers. Already we have learnt how to read and write 8 and 9 digit numbers. Now we are going to learn about the patterns in this large numbers. Here is a pattern with 7 digits and we have to write the next number in this series. Let us know about the pattern now. Pattern is nothing but a series of numbers following a specific rule, or they are written with equal gap. Two successive numbers will have the same difference. That is known as a pattern. See here, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, lakhs, 10 lakhs. So here are three numbers written with a specific gap: 25 lakhs, 32,900. 26 lakhs 32,900, 27 lakhs 32,900. Here, observe that lakhs place is increasing in every number by 1. So, the next number will be 25 lakhs became 26, 26 to 27. So, it is 28 lakhs 32,900. Only there is a change in the lakhs place, it is increasing by 1. So each number, the difference between two numbers is 1 lakh. Two successive numbers is 1 lakh. Now coming to the next series, 74,20,778, 74,20,878, 74,20,978. So what do you observe here? Hundreds place is increasing by 1. So the next will be 74,21,078. As it is 9 in the hundreds place, 74,20,978 + 100, because each the difference between successive numbers is 100, 10, 1, 2, 74,21,078. Here 1 is added to 9 here. 100 place is increasing by 1. Here, observe this. This is crores. 2 crores, 34 lakhs. 51,300. 3 crores, 35 lakhs 52,400. 4 crores, 36 lakhs 53,500. What do you observe here? Crores place is increasing by 1, and lakhs place is increasing by 1, and thousands place is increasing by 1, hundreds is increasing by 1. So observe the changes and increase the numbers in the concerned place to write the next number in the series. This becomes crores place, 4 becomes 5. This 35 has become 36, 37 lakhs. 5 crores, 37 lakhs, 52,000 has become 53, it becomes 54,000. 300 has become 400, 400 to 500 it becomes 600. In this way, just observe the pattern and you can write the next number in the series. Now coming to the expanded form of a 9-digit number. 9-digit number expanded form. So write the places on the digits. 0 in the ones, 10, 6 in the hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, lakhs, 10 lakhs, crores, 10 crores. So start expanding from the extreme left. 5, 10 crores is 50 crores. You know that 3 digits in the ones period, remaining periods contain only 2 digits. So 50 crores plus 3 in the crores place, 3 crores plus 2 lakhs, plus 70,000. Write the expanded form for the following numbers. See this, there are 9 digits in it. Write the places above the digits. We know that ones place has 3 digits, thousands period has ones period has 3 digits, thousands period has 2 digits, lakhs period has 2 digits, crores period has 2 digits. So 5 is in the 10 crores place. So it is 5 10 crores, that is 50 crores. According to the number of digits in the period, you can write 50 crores plus 3 crores. 3 followed by 7 zeros. And 8 10 lakhs is 80 lakhs. And 2 in the lakhs place, 2 lakhs. 7 in the 10,000 place, 7 10,000, 70,000. 1 is in the thousands place, 1,000. 6 in the hundreds, 600. 4 in the tens, 4 tens, 40. Plus 0 in the ones. In this way, you can expand a 9-digit number. Now, expanded form is given. Will be given. You have to write the numeral. Write the numeral. Write the numeral for. See here, expanded form is given. You have to write the numeral for it. Standard form, or write the numeral. So, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakhs, ten lakhs, crores, 10 crores. So we have 9 digits in the numeral. We should have 9 digits in the numeral and write the places. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakhs, 10 lakhs, crores, 10 crores. So arrange the digits according to that. This is 40 crores. You know that it has 10 crores place. So 40 crores, 4 in the 10 crores place. And this is 3 crores, 3 in the crores place. 3 in the crores place. Next, this is 7 lakhs, 7 in the lakhs place. So, 0 in the 10 lakhs place. And 60,000, 6 in the 10,000s place. And 500, 5 in the hundreds place, 80, 8 tens, 8 in the tens, 3 in the ones. So, 0 in the thousands place. So, how do you read it now? 43 crores, 7 lakhs, 60,000, 583. So, you can write the numeral for the given expanded form of a 9-digit number. Now, this is about Indian system. This system is followed only in our country, India. This is Indian system of numeration, and we also have the international system of numeration. The difference between those two systems, let us see now. Now, we are going to learn about international system of numeration. The difference between Indian and international is, we insert a comma after once period for every two digits. But in the international system, each period has three digits. That is the major difference between the Indian system and international system. I will write a number now. I will write a number. We shall read it now in the international system of numeration. See here. Ones, tens, hundreds, there are three digits here, three digits here, three digits here, two here. So it is in the billions period, so we write it, read it as 35 billions. Number name you can write it as Karthik C. 35 billions. Three digits in the millions period. 706 millions. 706 millions. 248,000. 921. So insert a comma after every period. After every three digits, we insert a comma in international system. Now let us compare this with this. Ones, tens, hundreds, same, and thousands period, we have only two places, thousands and ten thousands. But here we have hundred thousands, which is equal to 1 lakh. But we insert a comma after thousands period here, but we have three digits in international system. And 10 lakhs is equal to 1 million. 100,000 equals to 1 lakh and 10 lakhs equals to 1 million. And here, millions period has 3 digits. So we have after 10 lakhs crores. 1 crore equals to 10 millions. And 10 crores is equal to 100 millions. In this way, we can compare. Now, 1 million equals to how many lakhs? 10 lakhs. And 10 million is equal to 1 crore. 10 million equals to 1 crore. Hundred millions equals to 10 crores. 100 million equals to 10 crores. By observing the commas in the given number, you can easily say that whether it is in Indian system or international system, once period has 3 digits in both the systems, but from thousands period there is a change. Indian system has 2 digits, international system has 3 digits. And next comes lakhs period after 2 digits in the thousands period, but after 3 digits we get millions period. It also have 3 digits. And next comes we have crores period in Indian system, it has 2 digits. And next comes billions, it has 3 digits. So combine the digits in each period and read according to its place. How is it read now? 35,706,248,921. In this way, you should read the number in international system. Let us write one more number name. Just don't forget that after 10,000, we get 100,000 in international system. Now, what are the places in international system? This is international system. Write the number name in international system. First place is above the digits. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, 100,000s. Two in the 100,000s, please. Next comes millions, 10 millions, 100 millions. Each period has 3 digits. Now combine the digits in each period and write the number name. This is 640. We read it as 640, and it is in millions period. So 640 millions. 640 millions two hundred and fifty three thousand International system. Numerals in international system. International system. Number name will be given. You should write the numeral or the figure, write in figures. Seven hundred millions. 562,000 841. According to this, we have billions here. So write the places first. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, hundred thousands, millions, 10 millions, 100 millions, billions, 10 billions. 100 billions. Now 352 billions. We know that each period has three digits. We shall write here 352 billions. 700 millions. 700 millions. And 562,000. 841. So this is the way you have to write the numerals for the given number name in international system. Just write the digits according to the places in the periods. It will be very easy for you. Now we shall compare the numbers in international system. Comparison of numbers. Compare the following. Just we shall know which number is big, which number is small. Already we have dealt in Indian system. To compare the numbers, start comparing from the extreme left. 6, 6 and 8, 8, and this is 3 in the hundreds thousands period and 1 in the hundreds thousands period. 3 greater than 1, so this number is greater than that number 68,343,500 and 68,143,400. In this way we can compare the numbers. The number with more number of digits is always bigger. This has 6 digits, this has 5 digits. So this number is bigger than this number. This is 540,692 and 68,345. We can compare the digits like this. Now we shall write the digit numbers in ascending order. Write in ascending order. Here, check the number of digits in each number. This has 6 digits, this has 7, this has 7, and this has 6. A number with less number of digits is always smaller. While writing in ascending order, we have to write the numbers from smaller to bigger. Coming to the number of digits, these two numbers have 6. So let us check these two. 4 in the hundreds thousands place, 6 in the hundreds thousands place. Start checking from the extreme left of the number. So this is smaller, 485,696. Next comes, these two have 7 digits, it has 6 digits, it comes next. Among these two digits, it has 5 in the millions place, 1 in the millions place. So 1 less than 5, this comes next. 1,400,395. The biggest number in this set is 5,705,800. And we shall write in descending order. Another set. We shall arrange these numbers in descending order. We already know that descending order is nothing but writing the numbers from bigger to smaller. So this has 9 digits, this has 9 digits. So check from this has 8, these two numbers have 8 digits. So let us check with the 9 digit numbers. We shall start checking from the extreme left. 5 in the 100 millions, 2 in the 100 millions. So this is bigger. Write it first. And among these three, this has 9 digits, these two has 8 digits. So this comes next. Oh, it as it is. Now this, compare these now. 5, 5 and 6 in the millions, 8 in the millions. So 8 greater than 6. So this comes next. 58 millions, 593,725. And this is 56 millions. So this comes 56 millions, 465,327. In this way, you can arrange the given numbers in ascending order or descending order in international system. Now, let us go with some Now, complete the exercises given in page number 17 and 18, and worksheet will be sent through WhatsApp. Thank you.